Hey guys, Max The Intern here with Kyle again. We're two surface guys. We drive, we race. Yep. I've messed around a little bit flying. I've never messed around with the Inductrix FPV Plus. Kyle's never flown before. We did a few test flights and he was quite awful. So I thought it'd be a cool idea to do a little video slash race of me teaching Kyle how to fly and us two just farting around flying pretty much all around the office. It's about 5:30 right now.
Yeah.
So we're going to mess around. Yeah, so Kyle doesn't know how to fly. He was trying to do a little takeoff for you. It didn't work. It's fine, by the way. It's all good.
Yeah.
He'll take off again. There you go. That's better, Kyle.
There we go.
Okay. Yeah, so we're going
to
we're going to teach Kyle how to fly. We got the monitors, wherever they are.
FPV.
Yep, little monitors.
I don't think you've mentioned FPV.
FPV monitors. Pretty cool monitors. Derek got us hooked up with these things.
Yep.
Pretty cool. So let's get going. Get flying. I guess we can't get rolling. We gotta get spinning, cause
we gotta change everything.
Yeah, that's gonna be weird. All right, let's go. All right, guys. So Kyle and I have my monitor to my right. Kyle's got his to his left. We're just gonna putz around the office, and
in theory,
yeah, I'm gonna fly around. Kyle's gonna attempt to fly around.
Yeah.
All right, you ready? Don't hit me.
We already hit.
I'm at this. Alright, Kyle's already crashed.
I'm just behind my desk. I was following the style. I'm up.
Oh, jeez. I'm already ripping around the office and Kyle's crashing everywhere.
Meow mode. You say these things.
I don't know, I'm whipping around pretty good here. Go see what...
I'm in a bowl!
What?
I just won. I won. I won. That is a win.
Alright, hang on, we're gonna pause.
I just won. Whatever competition we're doing, I just won.
We're gonna pause here and see what Kyle's doing. Oh my gosh. Hey, let's go find him.
It's over here.
Oh my goodness. Oh, Kyle. Are you sure? It's over here? Oh my goodness. Sir Kyle is in a tortilla chip bowl.
I'm in the supply area.
Where is he? There he is. Good job, Kyle. Yeah, you won.
Hey, I landed.
Alright, Kyle's off. I put the transmitter down because I'm a little better than Kyle. So we're going to see if Kyle's gotten any better while he's practiced over here. Oh, he's getting confident.
Confident is not the right word. Hockey is
my favorite. So the best advice I can give you is keep that light facing towards you.
Oh jeez.
Cause that's the back of the quad, so every input you make it'll be like the same as it's facing towards you. Kyle's trying to kill me. Got a wild catzer. You need to use easy throttle, Kyle. It's like driving a mod two-wheel. Oh my god. Kyle.
You said mod two-wheel.
easy throttle inputs. You're going like, you're banging the sticks forward and back. What do you think, Gary? Unacceptable?
No, it's one of the things that he's got the basics and one of the hardest things for flying is just learning when it's coming towards you the fact the inputs are backwards.
They're reversed, yeah.
And at least having the surface history, it kind of helps you with that a little bit, but it's still the orientation it takes a while.
Yeah,
to get used to.
It's weird. So Kyle's gonna walk around and get some footage of me flying. I'm gonna sit here and look off the screen. Got a little rigged up on my computer, so I can do a little social media and film at the same time. And I got my trusty bike. All right, ready? Up and away, Batman. All just right, bro.
It's Max, so you can smack it if you want to. Thank you.
All right, guys, so Kyle and I are going to call it quits tonight. We successfully didn't break any quads.
Yeah.
Yeah. Kyle, very surprising. Kyle beat the crud out of these things, and they were pretty dang tough. We did some flying around the office, flew some tables, pretty basic stuff.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll do a video with Derek or one of the quad guys.
My whole goal was just not to crash, which I failed like
didn't happen.
80 times.
Yeah, it was rough.
But like I said, I think my skill set's already doubled from when we started this video.
You know what we should do? Maybe maybe you'll do FPV car, I'll fly, and we'll do a race. Because you're better at that. Because it's driving. All right, so be sure to head over to Horizon, and they've got a sweepstakes going on for a Pro Boat Jet Jam and
one of these bad boys.
Inductrix Plus. Check that out. Hopefully you'll win. Let me know if you do. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one.